الكلام ده؟
ايه التخيل.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. كلافيكل. The basic knowledge for the clavicle. The clavicle is a long bone. It has two ends, medial end and a lateral end. And in between there is a shaft. The medial end. The medial end is prismatic in shape. The medial end is prismatic in shape. While the lateral end is flattened from above down. The medial end articulate with the clavicular notch of the manubrium sternae and with the first costal cartilage. Articulation between the medial end of the clavicle and the clavicular notch of the manubrium sternae forming a joint called sternoclavicular joint. The lateral end articulate with the scapula, with a part of the scapula called acromion process. The lateral end articulate with the acromion process to form acromioclavicular joint. The medial end articulate with the sternum. Therefore, it is called a medial end or sternal end. While the lateral end articulate with the acromion process. Therefore, it is called also acromial end. The clavicle has a shaft in between the medial and the lateral end. The shaft has two surfaces.
Small.
And two borders. And two convexity. The shaft in between the medial and the lateral end has upper smooth surface. But the lower surface show important features from medial to lateral. From medial to lateral, impression. Impression for a ligament here between the inferior surface of the clavicle and the first rib and the first costal cartilage. Ligament between costum in rib, and the clavicle. Therefore, this is the impression of costoclavicular ligament. Then, in the middle third of the clavicle, the middle third of the clavicle receive insertion of a muscle here. Muscle below the clavicle, from the first rib to the inferior surface of the clavicle, called subclavius. And this groove in the middle third of the clavicle is called the groove for subclavius muscle. Lateral to the groove for subclavius, there is a foramen. Foramen for nutrient artery. Lateral, the inferior surface show the attachment of a ligament between this bone, which is called coracoid process, and the inferior surface of the scapula. Therefore, this ligament between coraco and the clavicle. Therefore, this ligament is called the coracoclavicular ligament. The coracoclavicular ligament is two parts. One part attached to this tubercle, which is called conoid tubercle. for the attachment of conoid part of coracoclavicular ligament. And there is a rough ridge called trapezoid ridge for the attachment of trapezoid part of coracoclavicular ligament. Because coracoclavicular ligament is formed of two parts, conoid part and the trapezoid part. The conoid part attached to the conoid tubercle, and the trapezoid part attached to trapezoid ridge on the inferior surface of the clavicle. And the trapezoid ridge is anterolateral to the conoid tubercle. The conoid tubercle is posterior. This is the anatomical position. This is the left clavicle. The conoid tubercle is posterior, and the anterolateral to it is trapezoid ridge. Therefore, the features of the inferior surface from medial to lateral. Attachment of costoclavicular ligament. Impression for costoclavicular. Groove for subclavius. Foramen for nutrient artery. Conoid tubercle for conoid part of coracoclavicular ligament. Most lateral is trapezoid ridge for the trapezoid part of coracoclavicular ligament. The clavicle, the shaft of the clavicle has anterior border and posterior border. And the shaft of the clavicle has two convexity. The medial two-third is convex anteriorly. Why? Convex anteriorly to give a space behind the clavicle. To give a space behind the clavicle for the passage of large vessels and nerves from the root of the neck to the axilla. This convexity gives a space behind for passage of axillary vessels and the roots of the trunks of the brachial plexus, which becomes the cords here, etc. The lateral third is convex posteriorly. Why convex posteriorly? The clavicle returns backward to articulate with the backward bone, which is the scapula. Therefore, it is convex posteriorly to turn backward to articulate with the acromion process of the scapula. The clavicle is a long bone, but is abnormal long bone. It differs from any long bone in the body. How? Any long bone like humerus, radius, ulna, femur has a medullary cavity and a cortex. Here there is no medullary cavity. Here in the clavicle only a mass of a spongy bone, covered by a layer of compact bone. No medullary cavity. And any long bone is placed in the body longitudinally or horizontally? Longitudinally. The only long bone placed horizontally in the root of the neck is the clavicle. Any long bone ossify from a model of cartilage, from cartilaginous ossification. Here no, the clavicle ossifies by membranous ossification. Therefore, it is abnormal long bone. Horizontally placed, no medullary cavity, mass of spongy bone covered by a layer of compact, and ossifies by membranous ossification. And it is the first long bone to be ossified in the embryo during intrauterine fetal life. What is the function of the clavicle? The function of the clavicle hangs the upper limb away from the trunk. If there is no clavicle, the upper limb becomes here. And if the upper limb here, the upper limb can move freely. Therefore, the clavicle takes the upper limb lateral, hangs the upper limb away from the trunk to allow free movement of the upper limb and the free swing of the upper limb away from the trunk. Plus, the clavicle protects the very, very, very important structures passing behind, from the root of the neck to the axilla, large vessels and large nerves passing behind the clavicle, and it protects all these vessels and nerves. The clavicle transmits weight of the upper limb to the axial skeleton. وزن الأبر لم ده كله جماعة مين اللي شايفه؟ الكلابك transmit to scapula and from scapula to clavicle and from clavicle to the trunk. It transmit weight of the upper limb to the trunk and transmit forces to the trunk. Forces زي ايه؟ لو انا مثلا يا جماعة اتزحلقت وبقى واه ورحت عامل كده اول اتبت كده على الارض طار التروما دي كلها ترانسميتد والفورس ده كله ترانسميتد من الابر ليم للسكابيولا للكلافيكل للترانك فترانسميت فورسز فورسز برضو زي البوكس والحاجات دي كلها للسكابيولا كلافيكل وبعدين تو ترانك ذا كومنست bone to be fractured in the upper limb and in the body is clavicle.